China's top legislature on Saturday adopted a revised law on wild animal protection. It outlaws production of food made from state-protected wild animals, and the special state protection list is adjusted. The law was adopted after a third reading at a bi-monthly session of the National People's Congress Standing Committee.